left a girl who remarkably began on this program at the age of 14 years ago. It's Arlene Francis.
And now, here he is. He's the master of my fate. He's the captain of my soul. He's the man that I married, Mr. Martin Gabel.
Is your basic business something to do with other outdoor animals?
No. That's $6.04 to go, Miss Francis.
No, his basic business has to do with cows, but not necessarily
not
raising
listening.
Them.
That's right.
You're not listening, Dad.
In that one interchange, you see the story of...
would I have one in my home, do you think?
No doubt you would have.
Mm-hmm.
It'd be nice for me, huh?
Yes.
Now, that isn't a man. It's a...
That's not an insult, is it, Arlie?
No.
She means she's got one already.
I've got a man already, and the government didn't supply him. Does it have any moving parts?
No.
I was still thinking about a man, obviously.
Would this be worn more by a man than by a woman?
I don't think we could agree with
you. How did I get a no, then?
Because, dear, it costs less than $3,000.
See? This is no way to start the new year.
Baker Street.
You may have to live in Baker Street after that remark.
Is it worn above the knees?
Yes.
That narrows the field to Arlene.
I'm not speaking to you anymore, so you work it out your own way. And good night, buddy dear. Long run.
Thank you, same to you.
Long run to you too, Martin.
Yes.
In what way?
In the other direction.
Good night, dear Martin.
Good night, Dorothy. I hope to be here on your 30th anniversary.
I hope to, too.
Arlene?
I've been with you for 18 years. Smile! Good night, John, until Tuesday or Wednesday or whenever you join me in Miami. And, Martin, I'm sorry you can't be there. We're going to have a wow of a time.
I'm sitting. You know, Peter Lawford has a richer wife than I have, you know.
That's true. And good night for now, darling. Tab Hunter will be at your place next week. Look out.
Good night for now. Danielle. May I call you Danielle?
Of course, Jeff.
Thank you.
Be careful at all times.
I notice that you have a very healthy color, Miss Mark. Do you do your work or exhibit your product, so to speak, outdoors? Yes. Is your product, and perhaps yourself, Miss Mark, in any way associated with anything athletic?
No.
3.7 to go, Miss Benson.
Yes.
What did you have in mind, Martin?
I'm just doing my job here.
Indeed, you are.
And happy birthday to Mr. T.S. Eliot. Good night.
Good night. On that note, good night, Dorothy. Arlene.
What? You may call me Miss Francis.
Could you, in the loosest sense, be called a performer?
Yes.
Not a loose performer, Mark.
I didn't say a loose performer, Arlene. I am the modest, shy, retiring member of our family. All ladies from Boston are very well educated. Is it in one of the fine arts?
I don't think we could call this a fine art, do you?
No,
I don't either.
That's
$2.08 to go, Miss Francis.
What fine art did you have in mind? Jiu-jitsu?
My wife used me for a straight man at home and naturally here in public.
Good night, Morton.
Night, Dorothy. Arlene.
I'll be seeing you.
Yes.
At the Palace Bar.
Is it a food that I would be apt to eat, Monsieur?
Oh, yes. It would be in your diet, I would think. We wouldn't guarantee you'd have it every day, but I can see it as being reasonably in his diet, his regular diet. Just look at him. Certainly, he has a good diet.
Look at him.
Yeah.
Yes. You're right, Monsieur.
Well, put this... Don't you?
Is it in any way related to an entertainment, this outdoor thing?
No.
7 down and 3 to go, Miss Francis.
You have an addiction to the word no.
That's good for girls.
You know, Arlene. I was a girl once.
Good night, Morton.
Night, Dorothy. Arlene.
I have a cuckoo at my house.
Happy New Year, Miss Arlene Francis.
Thank you to you, John, and to everyone, and especially to you, Martin.
And to you.
You may kiss me.
Happy New Year, John.
Happy New Year.
Dorothy.
I'm going to kiss you.
That's the way it always is.
Happy New Year to everybody, and you too, John.
Do you now, or have you ever slept on lavender sheets?
I'm curious to know who Dorothy's... No,
Kim Novak.
Sleeps on lavender sheets.
Kim Novak.
See, are you a leading lady?
I'm terribly sorry.
I've slept on lavender sheets, Dorothy.
Thank you, Morton, for that bit of information. I'll keep it in mind.
Don't bother.
Happy New Year again to you, Morton.
Happy New Year to you, Dorothy. Great New Year for you, Arlene.
About those lavender sheets. Don't ever let me catch you on lavender sheets.
This is Maureen O'Hara. Oh, yeah, is it Maureen O'Hara?
That's right.
Happy just